CEO of this company, I'll name it, Salesforce, his name is Mark Benioff, to give him credit, he said, okay, I've got the information, we're going to fix it. But if he hadn't looked, he wouldn't have known. The Affordable Care Act, we now cover 90% of Americans, 20 million more people have health insurance. One way or the other, and equal pay is not a problem. You hear them talk. And so what we've got to do when we talk about enhancing women's rights and roles and giving women the keys to having their own future open, we got to recognize that we won't be able to succeed unless we have a Democrat in the White House come next January 2017.